wow, that's really what I look like at this time. Wearing my retainer, I got my nails done. Focus. Yeah. It is officially going to be my 22nd birthday. Don't know if I like this angle, but we're just gonna have to deal with it. It's gonna be my 22nd birthday in 1 minute, and you guys are gonna take me into it. But my 21st birthday a year ago. Maybe this wasn't the best angle to film at, but oh well, it happens. It is midnight and it is my 22nd birthday. Ew, I am 22. That's disgusting. Well, technically Max and Mariam have already wished me happy birthday. They wished me happy birthday 4 days ago or 5 days ago and said that they wanted to be the first people. So technically they are the first people. The first people today are my girls, obviously. Leanne said it first. So technically, Leanne, you're first. Wish me happy birthday. Then it's Leah, and then it's Shanae. Let's see what Leanne said.
She's feeling 22.
I'm 22 today, and literally not feeling like it's my birthday. I got my nails done. I got my lashes done. I can't believe it's my birthday, and I'm 22 years of age. I've just realized I've been looking at myself in the screen this whole time. I can't believe I'm 22 years of age. And I feel the same. My bones hurt, but otherwise, I am 22 years of age. I'm 22. Anyways, vlog. Here you go.
Happy birthday to you. 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 Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy fucking birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
We love you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, my love.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy fucking birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
That felt a bit angelic.
Like, yeah, I think that was fake.
Felt a bit like a call-in, like. Mm-hmm.
That was a high frequency. You get 222.
Hi, dear. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. You're feeling 22.
Hey guys.
Yeah, how did you start the video?
Is it on? Okay, Tia,
yes,
you need to get
on.
Is this going? Is this recorded?
Yeah.
Oh
yeah,
shit, babe. Yeah.
Oh, I feel like a YouTuber. We'll see you later tonight. We'll update them on the night.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen heat like it? Packing heat. Packing absolute heat.
My favourite cake ever. Like,
I've never had your favourite cake before.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry, but I'm too white for the dark, the bright light. Like,
no, you're not. You look beautiful.
Oh my god. I don't even know where to start because she's gonna kill me whatever I end up saying anyway.
This is Gabby.
Hello.
Oh my baby.
She's too many big parties.
Oh. Right, so I can't bloody start because I'm taking a piss.
That's adorable.
Isn't that cute?
Oh,
hello.
My girlfriend said, I have nothing to confess. My life is an open book. I had a dream.
Oh my gosh, that leaked me.
I was born on the same day as Martin Luther King.
So my back is so big. My back's so big.
Astronomical. We have to turn and we want to record. But she said press a certain button.
Hello. I don't think I'm good at this. I don't think I'm good at giving speeches like to a camera. I don't know how to do this, but I'm gonna try my best for you. So if the accents start changing all the way through the speeches, please don't mind me.
Nearly dropped the camera. Jokes. I love you so much. I'm so glad I met you at uni. My favourite memory of you is turning up to uni and you just literally falling asleep in the lectures, not paying attention. You are just so funny, so lovable. You're a great girl. I'm so happy to have you in my life. So there you go. Happy fucking birthday.
She's wearing the Polish tracksuit that she didn't want.
Is this a vlog?
Negroes don't know how to behave. How come she, I'm saying I'm hot and then Leanne's asking me if I'm going through menopause. Yeah, it was a lot, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe it's because I'm wearing all black and my wig is twice the size of my head and my head is already big, so imagine how big that is. You know what I mean?
First of all, I would just like to address the accusations that I said that Shanae was going through menopause. It was a light-hearted joke. She's been having a lot of hot flushes lately in cold climates, which doesn't make sense. So I just said it in passing. And somebody took it to heart. Didn't mean it. Love you, bestie. Mwah.
So first time I met Tia was at a what's it called, ACS party, yeah. And Tia was literally doing splits in the middle of the whole group. Like, it was so funny. But then after that, we met up during a class and then we started talking, I, Tia and Leanne. And since then we've been friends. I think that was like second year. Been lovely knowing you. And you know, I just hope you have like loads of fun today and every other birthday as well. I wish you so many good things in life. I wish you God's blessings and, you know, all of that stuff.
Hi, Tio. Hi, Rosemary. Hi, PSP. You know what that is. I would just like to say a really good, long life, happy birthday to you. Because you know what? I don't know what, to be honest.
Sorry, can I just make a quick one? Because Tio thinks that cake can't go out of date.
This was a happy birthday message to Tio.
Oh, sorry. Can we just talk about the time when Tio had the single cream?
When are we having? We have
sorry, because she just said cake goes out of date. No.
Tio doesn't believe that anything goes out of date. The last time we were here, Tio, we had like a cookout and we were making, what were we making?
Nacho everything.
Cheese. But mainly we wanted
nacho cheese. Nacho so I needed double cream for the nacho cheese.
Yeah.
Another one because I had one, but I needed two. So we needed one and she's like, oh, I've got one.
In the fridge, yeah.
In the fridge. I said, okay, let's check the fridge.
She was like, yeah, it might be a little bit out of date, but it should be fine.
So we checked. It said January.
But it was February.
It was late February.
It was late February.
And with dairy, you can't fuck with dairy like
you
that.
You can't. Everybody knows if there's milk in the fridge and it's been there for long enough,
like over a week,
and you need to throw it away.
So we said, oh no, we're not gonna use that. And everybody's like, cool.
Okay, we've moved on. Everybody turns around. What's Tio doing?
She's eating the damn cream with the spoon.
Eating the double cream. We've all screamed. We have all simultaneously screamed because what was she doing?
Cream.
To this day, Tio must have diarrhea. And she's like,
she got IBS now.
That was not regular.
That was not okay. And we just want to let you know from us to you.
That's not okay. My heart. That's
like,
not right.
Also, to people all out there that like to have things out of date, don't do it.
It's not worth it.
It's not worth it. It's go to the shop. Tio's got a co-op, just 2 minute walk. One 30-second walk.
It's outside the building. Hi. Adjacent to the building. Tio, this is a message that I hope that from your 22nd birthday on, you don't keep eating out of date things.
We are currently in Tio's bedroom. Say hi.
Hi.
I'll be in Tio. I am Selena.
Oh, not corny. Tio, you look gorgeous and everything, but
not being funny,
but when we lived together last year, in second year, we all lived together, me, Tio and Shanae, in a house. We said we wanted a family picture, so we thought, good idea, go on Pretty Little Thing, get the Pretty Little Thing tracksuits. Me and Shanae loved the idea. We put it to Tio. Tio said,
this is ugly.
So ugly. At a party, Tio came up to me, we're taking pictures, and she went, told me to tuck in my belly.
you
out of pocket. One message for you from us as well. Learn manners.
Yeah, learn manners, Tio. That's the main thing. For your 22nd and onwards.
And stop tricking people like she did with that tracksuit with Nita.
Yeah, this is the point of the story. She is now wearing the tracksuit after we said it would be a good idea and she said she hated it. If she just bought it in the beginning, we would have all had a lovely, lovely picture.
Blown up on a canvas.
Yeah.
Yeah, she'd have more art for a room.
Yeah, exactly.
Literally could take pride a place.
But anyways.
But it's okay because it's your birthday, so we're going to let you off of this one. Yeah. Just this once.
I let you off.
Happy birthday, Cynthia! Oh.
We just sang happy birthday to Tio, and I think it was Courtney and Celine that got her the cake. Listen, whoever got the cake, doesn't matter.
The memories I have with Tio are like Tio's memories being told to me from her.
Oh yeah.
Out that much.
Yeah.
All Jalea knows is that Tio's a wild one.
Yeah, she gets lost
every time.
Somehow. She gets lost. She runs off on purpose. Oh, she gets into a random men's car when you tell her not to.
Mm-hmm. Ends up in rivers. Well, almost rivers.
On that day, I nearly died. I nearly died of a heart attack. I came out of the party. I was shouting for Tio. And then she was sat on the riverbank by herself in the pitch black.
All I heard was shouting, she's at the river.
Yeah.
And I was like,
she couldn't have been in the river.
Yeah.
Tio is reckless. We like it about you, Tio, but also please tone it down because we don't want you to die. You know.
At least she's there to save us.
Yeah, exactly.
At least she's what?
We're there to save her.
Oh yeah, always. Always, always, always. Exactly. No matter what shit she gets herself into.
However, we're stop be there raising to save our blood pressure.
Yeah,
because only 20. Leah's 20.
I'm a child. Why am I looking after you? I'm the child. Look after me.
On camera, eat the cake. Say
Say now.
You don't like it?
You just did your speech.
Surprise me, I didn't cry. Surprise me, please.
Because you know I like to cry.
Ask you. I'm a crier.
Mara.
She always gets on to me, right? The London drug dealer story. Do you know that one?
I shared it up minute.
Yeah. Yeah. She's reckless. She's worthless.
A hazard.
A menace. 22-year-old and she's a menace.
So what's gonna happen at 23?
Lord help us. Lord help us all. But she's gonna be very successful, hopefully. No, not hopefully, we know. Her YouTube channel will have taken off. She'll have got her degree, she'll be doing well, she'll find a nice man that likes, that loves her.
A Jamaican one.
I don't wish that on her.
I do.
I wish a West African, I wish a Nigerian specifically. She's great. You're great.
You are absolute vibes.
You are. This is like a mukbang. Till would love this. You eating your cake.
We've got a confession. Love you, Tio.
Happy birthday, Tio. Tio, our favourite memory of you is when you got fucked at Turtle Bay after the Ray and Nephew and ended up in the state. Can you just play that one more time because it's the beginning, Tio. Just listen to you.
So much, but you will never ever top that night.
No,
never.
Oh yeah, chicken selects and falls asleep.
Hey Tio, I just wanted to tell you, I love you. I do love you, even though you're unruly sometimes and stuff. I don't think I ever told you that I love you, so I should tell you.
Tio wants us to watch a horror movie. Tio wants us to watch a horror movie. Ain't she just heartless? She wants us to watch a horror movie. R.I.P. to me. If I don't wake up, tell my brother that I love him. Tell my family that I love them.
So we're just in our summer room. Yeah, I mean, we
should
go. Yeah.
Hi. How are you today? What's your name?
My name is Anastasia.
Right. Anyways, Patricia. What film are we watching?
What's my name?
What are we watching today?
Horror. Doesn't really settle well in my spirit. But the birthday girl likes horrors. That's her favourite genre.
Here she is.
Oh yeah.
Do you have a
lost man over there? Sort
Get it back for my nails. I don't think he's seen this many black people in a while. That's probably what he's scared about, but that's okay.
The confession is that Tio made us watch a horrible horror movie, and now we all are gonna struggle to sleep. This is disgusting.
I'm gonna be thinking about Diana.
Everyone has just left. Yeah, it's been a good birthday so far. I've got a concert on Saturday and I'm going to Italy on Sunday. I've had a good birthday so far. I feel really cute and I look really cute too. No, this camera is too clear. I got my tracksuit from Pretty Little Thing and it says Pretty Little Thing across the bottom. My nails are the Nails Genie. My toenails are Aura Luxe. I think that's how you say it, but I'll put everyone in the description down below. My hair is my cousin. She did it, Miss Lydia Cabute. Eyelashes is Snacked Lash. I got cakes from Pieces Cupcake. They are so amazing and everybody loved them. Those people took some home and I only have like two left, but yeah, everyone was here and I had the best time today, and it's only just the beginning of my birthday celebrations. I'm forever grateful for the people in my life right now. No one has ever brought me such joy than like these people have. I love you. We're going to a concert. We're going to Masego and we're gonna have fun. And I'm going to Milan in how many hours? Like, literally 8 hours I'm going to fly out. So, yeah, that's how I'm doing it.
Cute, cute. It's shining in the background. Okay, nice, very nice. Me like it.
We're going to Italy right now and we're so fucking tired and I'm still fucking drunk. I'm pretending to be happy, but I'm actually really sad that I'm awake at this time.
Don't be sad, it's exciting.
Focus, 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 focus. They force you to walk through duty free at this point.
You've not been through this. No more.
I've never been through an entrance like this before. I always fly Emirates, me personally, because we connect through Dubai. Oh, dear. I've never been to a normal airport in the UK before. I've been to Heathrow and that's it, because I only fly international. I've never been into the EU. I always drive into France. or I go skiing in Austria.
My winter holiday,
I go skiing. I've never done this before. I just wanted Sprite and I downed a bottle of Lipton iced tea because there was no way I was going to. I literally downed it in about 2 seconds. My blood is more alcohol than anything else at the moment.
Where are we?
I don't know. I was following you.
It was the airport, just gates. The shops.
That was the whole holiday. Just the shop. Best of British. And it's just a picture of Boris Johnson.
That man in the queues in there.
Was he? Oh, I get what you mean. Oh yeah, he was definitely an EDL member. I wouldn't be surprised if I saw him. There was a guy staring at me in the queue and he was proper staring, but not in a nice way. It was definitely a racist way. You know, we get that all the time. No, I didn't. I'm bouncing off of you and then writing it down.
An hour, not even an hour before we left, a half an hour before we left.
Mm-hmm, of course. I drank a whole liter of water faster than I've ever done before in my entire life.
Just picked up apples when I put it down and I thought, oh no, orange is the right choice.
Orange is meant to be better for you.
It is, but it's bit.
As you can see here.
As you can see here, guys.
It is 6:30.
We've been up for 3 hours. Actually,
we have. Yeah, literally 3 hours ago we were struggling to wake up.
We've been awake longer than we've been asleep. That's what happens when you tell your mum in the country.
If I send an image right now, she's going to be like, what the hell, Tia? Mum, when you watch this, I was going to tell you, but then everything that's going on, you wouldn't have let me go. So I'm just showing you that I can go. Ella dragged me on the trip. It was a gift from Ella for her birthday. So she was like, Tia, I'm taking for your birthday on the 7th. We really just got on this flight, you know. I thought something was going to go wrong. We're actually going.
Oh, I thought that we've missed the flight. Oh.
We've gone on the wrong flight. Can you imagine?
Where are we going?
That would be an actual story and a half.
That would be a good video.
That would be a really good video. We got on the wrong flight and it's like a clickbait type thing.
I got on the wrong flight, question mark.
We made it.
You made it.
We made it. We made it.
Your child's freezing cold.
Whose water was it on? We have to do this. It's a series. We are in Milan and we made it and we've been awake for 12 hours straight. I don't know, I can't figure it out. I think this is for bike, but we are in Milan, we made it and we've been awake for 12 hours straight now because our flight was at 4 a.m.
Even then we were not 2 hours sleep.
Oh no, it wasn't at 4 a.m, it was at 6:55.
We woke up at 3.
I'm so tired and hungry. I can't do this anymore. I'm so tired and hungry. This is the outfit of the day. Outfit check.
I don't want to see my outfit. That's a bad angle.
This is the outfit. This is from Primark. This is from Primark. This is from Topshop. And the shoes are Puma. Oh, my leg. The shoes are Puma.
I'd eat anything right now.
I'm hungry. So. I'm hungry for everything. Because I haven't eaten since last night.
Oh my, what did I even eat? A wrap.
Yeah. Wrap. And a banana.
A banana.
I had 4 portions of chips and gravy last night. And they were the best portions of
chips. Northern girl.
Mm-hmm.
Manny.
Manny on a map. I look too good. I'm so sorry.
I'm so tired.
Already. Places that we could have gone. We've come all the way to Italy to go to
Zara.
We're in Zara in Italy, Milan, to come to Zara. Cold, but like you must be colder because some of us wore big coats instead of small coats. Not to guilt you or anything, but to guilt you.
I'll wear a better coat on.
We just had breakfast and I'm gonna put the pictures here because I didn't vlog it yet again. I forgot to vlog the breakfast. I always forget to vlog food because I get so hungry that I just eat it straight away. But we're on the way to Lake Como. But we're going to the train station first and then we're going to Lake Como. It's an hour train, but we just have to see it. I'm a feral person when it comes to food. That's good. That's a good picture right there. She's such a dad. Just the shape of the camera as well.
Yeah, I know, it's a handy cam. Mm-hmm.
Well.
Here we are.
This is the reality of it. We've got here, now what?
Now we stand and we look at water.
Amazing.
Okay, let's go. Okay,
let's go.
Fun.
We made it. We actually have.
Men are scary, you know.
Very scary. Thank you.
A bit harder.
I thought I'd also check your location. Please don't be a scratch. I'll kill myself. Wow, this is actually really good. Okay. No, it doesn't even look real. It doesn't look real. Like, wow.
It doesn't.
Look at that. Oh my God.
Can you see it? My glasses.
It doesn't look real. We made it. I want to do a fit check, but I don't want to put my camera down. We're planning on getting a boat back. We got a bus here, and I've already inserted the... Oh, you're over there. I already inserted those videos. But look how pretty it is. I can't get over it. Like, that's a real thing. Does it do it justice?
No.
It doesn't do it justice at all. And we want to get...
If I could rip out my eyes.
Yeah, and give them to
we're
you.
We're going to get run over.
Oh, shit. If I could rip out my eyes... Fuck the feds. Anyway, if I could rip out my eyes... Fuck the feds. I'm dead.
Pikachu.
Yeah, we would
can
definitely.
I do my lip gloss in there. Thank you.
Should we go walk in the church?
I think it'll start burning.
Yeah, probably. Good. I want to walk up the hill or like
you.
Not if I was actually like in a walking
mood.
No, like outfit, walking boots and things like that. Whereas right now, no. But if I had planned, like, yeah, we're going to go up. Like if we had gone skiing, that's basically very intense exercise as well.
Yeah, you would last not long.
I would last. I've skied before, actually. I was very sweaty, though, at the end. Very disgustingly sweaty and horrible and cranky. I'm so greasy.
Let's just see what my bloody glasses. I try and look nice.
Thank you.
Watch your skin,
Sam.
My eyes are actually so big.
Same, my eyes are quality. That's like a Zambian thing. Everyone's eyes are big. No.
Mine's just an elephant.
I'm going to break out next week, 100%.
I know. With the mask and the plane.
The plane.
Italy air, if that's a thing.
Italy air.
Men are actually...
Oh, okay. I want to turn the camera around to show you guys how people stare. Is it because I'm black or is it because we look over the top? You know what I mean? Like we look like we've dressed up to the nines to come to a pub. If I could turn it around and show you guys, you'd be like, wow, how are you surviving?
Oh, you guys proper, they haven't broken contact in a while.
I want to turn the camera around, but I can't.
Men should be, what's it called, like sectioned from society?
They should be fucking castrated, all of them.
Birth control. On that happy note.
Thank you. Sorry, we're in the way. Thank you very much.
Yeah, here
we go. Right, guys, barrel
on it.
We got pizza. I'm gonna have a slice. Actually, it smells really nice.
Yeah, I was gonna say this.
Check if there's anyone coming along to ride on
steel. I'll fight. Not ours, is it? No.
That's going to. We need to go all the way up there.
It's 32 though. This isn't 32.
It says that's
yeah.
The number of the boat.
That's our boat. It's at Safe Home though. It's just the right
boat.
Time. Oh, okay. Oh.
Imagine living with anxiety. Can't do it. Can never do it.
Constantly thinking that I'm going to be stuck here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
We're so British, it's disgusting. So British.
On my
nasty.
Wedding day, to a clown.
We are walking through the streets of Milan at midnight.
Ugh.
She's got food poisoning because she's vegetarian and had seafood.
I had prawns.
Exactly, so that's seafood.
This is why I don't eat shellfish.
Well, that's her business. No one forced her to do it.
There was nothing on the menu and you were like,
Pick out the seafood. Anyways,
spaghetti.
Now I'm struggling to walk because my thighs are chafing so bad. Because when you're a thick bitch who wears a size 16-14, you have
14.
Okay, Ella, for being shocked. Sorry that you wear a size 2. Anyways, my thighs are chafing so bad that they've actually turned rock hard and now I have to walk with my legs wide apart.
Why don't you try my diet plan of having seafood abroad?
Thank you guys for coming to the vlog and anyways, happy birthday to me.
Happy
Love you, Tia.
Love you.
Love you so much.
Okay, how do you start this?
Yeah, so
peace. Love you. Goodbye.
Okay, bye. Bye, guys.
We're going now. I've got an assignment due in 7 days that I've barely started.
Okay, let's not do this. let's not.
No. I'll kill myself on camera.
I don't want to talk about
this.
I'll kill myself on camera.
Bye. Bye. No, no, no. How do I stop the video? No.
We love you.
Love you.
So much. Mwah. Happy fucking birthday.
Happy and to many more.
And to many fucking more. Thank you and good night.
Mwah. Goodbye. Happy birthday.
Good night.
Ooh.
Oh, okay, I got it.